Welcome. For a comfortable and safe visit to the shooting club, you must follow the rules of conduct, as well as safety precautions to be taken during weapon handling. Staying in the firing range without an instructor is prohibited. It is also prohibited to stay in the firing range without eye and ear protection, in a state of alcoholic, narcotic, or other intoxication, under the influence of substances that affect the psychophysiological health of a person, in a painful, tired state that endangers personal safety and the safety of others. It is prohibited to take in hand and carry out any manipulations with the weapon until the instructor gives appropriate instructions. The weapon must be directed only at the target. The index finger must be always outside the trigger guard and lie on the trigger only for firing of a shot. The weapon should be held in the correct grip while holding your finger outside the trigger guard. The key to successful and safe shooting is the right standing position. The free frontal standing position. Hold the head straight. Keep the feet shoulder width apart. The back must be flat. The shoulders must stay perpendicular to the line of fire. It is necessary to bend slightly in the waist and tilt the body slightly forward. The body's center of gravity must be shifted closer to the toes of the feet. After finding the correct standing position, you can put your finger on the trigger and align the sight with the center of the target. For an open sight, you need to install a foresight in the middle of the slot and its top, along with the upper edges of the slot of the rear sight. This is the only correct aiming option. Weapons and ammunition magazine may only be used by the instructor's command. Shooting must be done only at the specified targets. The finger must be outside the trigger guard in the intervals between shooting. In this case, you can pull the weapon to the chest so that the hands can rest. In the event of a misfire or any delay in the operation of the weapon, you must stop shooting, remove your finger from the trigger, continue to hold the weapon strictly in the direction of its target, and contact the instructor. At the end of the shooting, you must remove your finger from the trigger and defuse the weapon, following the instructor's commands. It is prohibited to disassemble weapons by yourself. In case of any threat of hitting and ricocheting at people, animals, and foreign objects, you must stop shooting, remove your finger from the trigger, and follow the instructor's commands. All instructor's commands are obligatory. At the command stop, you must stop any action, remove your finger from the trigger, and wait for further instructor's commands. In the event of a health breakdown, you must stop shooting, remove your finger from the trigger, and contact the instructor. Compliance with the rules of weapons security guarantees your safety and productive time in the shooting club. We work professionally for you. Roman Sergeev.com. Animated business videos here.